Okay, hey guys, hey back here. It's Skyrim Season 3, Wife of Bellatrix. I'm on my way to get Bone Drawn. I have to do the quest of help the Orc Stronghold. Hold on.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face sculptor down in the Ragged Flagon. Face Butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Alright, guys, there was these.
You lost? Huh? If you see, my good-for-nothing husband Leifnar on your journey. He said he was going east towards the border of Morrowind to trade some of our grain to some folks at Broken Helm Hollow. I waited and waited, and he never came back. Probably shacked up with some elven whore. Good riddance to him, I say, if I only knew where he was. Good, if you see him. Tell him Grosta said he can go straight to Oblivion. He's not welcome here anymore. Well, he said that a few men have been going by to some of the local farms, promising a good price from all the local mills and farms. Leifnar said they'd pay double what you... The catch was, he had to head out there with our wood. So not only... Men are out there.
Oh! Forgive Ugar's harsh words. She's merely doing as she's been told. Please, our tribe suffers. Our chief Yamarz was once a... He is weak, and so our tribe is weak. The giants sense this and intrude on our territory. Now they assault our very home. Yamarz refuses help, but I sense that you may be just what we need. Yamarz has demanded we stay inside the walls. We cannot leave. I must petition Malakath for relief. This curse must be lifted, but I cannot I beg of you, can you bring me troll fat and a Daedra heart? And a Daedra, of course. You do not know of Malakath? He is quick to anger and slow to He demands loyalty and strength from his orcs. We have tried to please him, but he is now angry.
Let's get going.
And so we suffer.
What do you need to take?
Let's go. We are counting on you.
Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself now.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Do you have fight? Do you go have fight?
Missing limb with my genuine Balma blood elixir.
This place, take a look. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
What is it, Elf? Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready. Trouble?
I come to Dragon's Reach. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
The Guild of Green blooms again. All thanks to you.
You got some good looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
This place is... I wish I could head to one of the capitals. One day I hope to become a painter. But at this rate, it looks like it's never going to happen.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
I'm a bit busy at the moment. What did you want? We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra... Actually, I'm growing it if you hadn't noticed. I'm the only person alive that can cultivate Nirnroot from a seed to a fully grown plant. I had quite the mentor. He taught... I haven't seen him in many years. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Is it that obvious? Between the farm chores, cultivating my really? One of the ingredients I need to cultivate Nirnroot are Jazbay grape. I need 20 of them for my current crop. It's so good to see you again.
Should have come here. What are you doing?
Someone do something.
Stop that.
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but I'm not going to ask again. Don't you walk away from me!
Are they gone? Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me? My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
Huh?
See the camp. Wait here. I'll be right back with your reward. Be careful! Never should have come here!
You won't leave here alive!
Go ahead! Try it, Spike!
You in the back.
Give up what you still can. I'll bury you!
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
I can't see you, Rayda. Rayda was here, then gone. Went. Everyone looked, and no one could find her. Wilhelm said she'll be. With father, I said goodbye. With mother, I said goodbye.
Makes Narvi very, very sad. Narvi needs Rayda to say goodbye.
You're like me, huh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
You don't look like a pilgrim.
Why if I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. Ah, he's harmless. He's been in a state. He just keeps to himself in what's left of his. I just said that. Rayda would. I tried to look for her, but she never turned up. I've seen some sort of a cave entrance over there. Probably best if you avoid it for now. It didn't seem to do Rayda any good. There ain't much more. Look, I've seen. Fortunately, certainly isn't helping my bit. If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
Pardon
if you're
me,
headed
lady,
up to the monastery.
If you
watch
fancy a bit
step.
Of music, let me know.
It's a long way
a
down.
A pleasant journey, milady.
All right, Frosty Force. Your sister is under the bridge.
Oh, Rayda, Rayda,
Rayda! You saw Rayda? Did you tell her Narfi cries? Did you tell her Narfi never said goodbye like mother and father? You've made Narfi so happy! At least Narfi has Rayda's necklace. Reminds Narfi of his sister. Thank you for giving this to Narfi. My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
I do for you, man.
Leave this place.
Does someone live among the dead? Comes for now.
Thank you.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
We don't get many visitors through here. Unless they're headed up to...
Let me see that. I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid.
Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift.
Hearts and ebony ignits. Because I got a bunch of questions about this, all the armor stuff I've been doing. Now, there are two or three different methods, so I'll just show you the easiest ones so you can already see. You want to go
if
basically to every
single gods watch over your battle,
alchemy shop, right? Like one of those.
If you're headed up to the
every major city, there is a chance that they can drop a Daedra heart, which is not a big deal. And,
watch your step. It's a long way down.
I won't go back.
Do your worst. fight.
I'm gonna see one of these little things. Oh.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Fine. What? What? Will do. That it?
The finest jewelry in all of Markar.
The bloodiest beef in the Reach.
Redguard craftsmanship in
every.
Want
a cut of venison or mutton? Well, of course you do.
I work silver, like my father, and his father before him.
Alms. I said alms, you backbiter. Give a crippled worker a helping.
Believe anyone. Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you need more meat. Bring gold.
How about a scepter? Wait, make that 2 scepters.
The hag's cure. I have potions for disease, love sickness. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Now, you let me know if you need a cure.
Alright, now I can go in. Okay, bone.
I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me what. Excellent. Now, you must come with me. You'll become a part of this. You must be present for the ritual. I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me what I need. I must focus now. This ritual is very important.
You must help us appease Malakath.
Our tribe has survived this long without you interfering. We'll be fine.
What?
Our tribe has survived this long without you interfering. We'll be fine.
Will do. Will do.
Careful with that. Our tribe has survived this long without you interfering. We'll be fine.
It is time, Ymars.
You bring an outsider here. and now insist I call on Malakath for help when he has clearly forsaken me. You try my patience, Ateb.
Doing nothing will not grant our tribe relief from this curse.
Put that down.
We must try.
Fine. Let's get this over with.
Now we begin the ritual. Great Malakath, we beseech.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
Why are we bothering with this?
Let's go.
Pathetic weakling. Watch what you're doing. What's that?
Malakath has heard my pleas. He speaks to us.
You dare summon me, Yamars? What? What is this? You don't deserve to call yourself an orc. You're weak, you're small, and you're an embarrassment. You let giants, overrun my shrine! Bring me their leader's club as an offering, and I might release you from this curse.
So it will be. Malakath has spoken, Yamars. Your path is clear.
Very well. You, outsider, come here. I want a word. This is all your fault, you know. I'm stuck fighting a giant. You're going with me. Don't worry. I'll make it work. Thanks to you, I've just been issued a challenge, and I didn't say I wouldn't fight them. Meet me outside Fallowstone Cave. You clear the way to the giant for me, and I'll make sure you get paid for it.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
So many. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands. Thank you.
mine. If there's a chance this will save me, then I'm taking it.
Or worse.
I'll lead the way, but you'd better back me up. Let's get this over with.
Don't see that every day. We've stopped. What a... Fine. What?
being attacked.
Free.
Oh well, must have run off.
What do you think you're doing?
Come on, show me what you've got.
What do you think you're doing? I fought worse than you.
Is that the best you can do? Your kind has no place here.
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero. It's nothing. I'll show you what a real orc is. You never should have come here.
Thank you.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
That's not nice.
Get ready. Trouble ahead. Thank you.
kill. That's all. Time to end this little game. Free. Again. Excellent work. You have a true fighting spirit. Did that better than I could have. Of course, I can't let you leave here alive. Wouldn't want anyone finding out. You're mine! Die!
Yamarz was a fool, always trying to scheme his way out of responsibility. Well, the giants took care of him. And you took care of the giants. Two problems solved at once. Now, take Shagril's hammer back to Largishburg, and we'll see about whipping the rest of them into shape.
Malakath blesses this land for the orc, but what of your Mars? I see. He did not survive. He died well. What? Why would he do such a thing?
Your Mars was a coward and a weakling. His deceitful ways have cost you all greatly.
So he has been punished. And what of us? What fate shall we suffer?
You'll have to prove yourselves, but I'm willing to give you a chance. Gullerzo's in charge now. Let's hope he's a better chief. You, place that hammer on the shrine. You're the only one who's proven worthy in all of this.
Malakath blesses this land for the orcs. And the orcs alone.
May your next fight bring you victory, friend. I am honored to have been chosen to lead, but I know that being picked by Malakath does not mean I am ready.